I've seen, you embody a badass Watson.
Do I?
I think so. I want to know, what is it like for you being like a female badass detective?
Well, she's actually a surgeon, and she's been kicked out of her practice, and she's now a sober companion. So she's basically watching out for him, and that's her job. But he's keeping her on her toes because he's unpredictable and he's a detective. So it's fun. I mean, she hasn't really turned into a detective yet because she doesn't know what's going on. But she is quite observant, and she's open to hearing, you know, his crazy stories. And he turns out to be right.
What are you enjoying most about your role so far?
I love working with Johnny. I think he's incredibly passionate about what he does. I love working with Rob. I think he's incredibly intelligent. He's the executive producer and the writer, and he really is somebody that you feel like you can give your trust over to, and I trust that he's going to develop our characters and create something that's not just a procedural where you kind of tune in just for the murders every week or whatever crimes. I think there's going to be a good deal of chemistry, and the audience will be able to have an intimacy with the characters, which I think is always important.
What was it like meeting some of the fans?
It was so cool. We had a green fan, like fully in green makeup and wig, and we had fans with wings, and we had little guys and big guys, and I don't know, it was really fun. Everyone had something they had to say about your work and like what they enjoyed the most and what they're fans of, and I don't know, they were all really encouraging and wonderful.
If you were going to have a superpower, what would it be and why?
I actually feel like having a superpower, I'm going to steal Johnny's, but he said mind control.
Okay.
So that was pretty cool.
It's not
really mine, it's sort of borrowing his. It doesn't really count. I have to think about it.
What am I thinking right now?
Am I right?
I can't repeat that on camera. Final question. How good of a detective is Lucy Liu? Let's say I lost something.
Okay.
Would you be good at helping me find
it? Yes. I mean, I don't know if I would end up helping you get it in the end, but I think that I would ask the right questions.
Awesome.
I would, you know, quite perceptive in that sense.
There you have it.
Yeah.
You get a hug. Had such a blast catching up with Lucy Liu, and please remember, check out the series premiere of Elementary on Thursday, September 27th on CBS. I still can't tell you what she said. Her secret is safe with me.